What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper back with another reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm about to react to the Weeknd In Your Eyes official music video. It's premiering right now. I just paused it to get my intro set and done. But yeah, this was my favorite track off the album, bro. I don't know why, but it had that it factor, you know what I mean? The same thing with Blinding Lights and Save Your Tears. Like, all three of those songs, like, were just potential to blow up, you know what I mean? Like, it could have just been the single, either one of those. But yeah, this one was my favorite. I don't know what it was about this track, but there was something special about this one. But the cool thing is, like, his music videos always tell a story, and like, there's symbolism behind each music video, and it's a continuation of his previous albums. Same like with the Beauty Behind the Madness, Starboy, and then now this album, After Hours. Each music video connects in some way. So I'm ready to see what this music video is all about. But before we get into the video, I need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, road to 100k subs, let's get it, let's go. Post notifications on. And with that being said, let's get into the video. Y'all ready? Let's get it. Parental advisory. Viewer warning. Oh.
No, I don't care.
Bro. This is when he went ape shit. Had something to do with his shades. As soon as he puts his shades on, he gets possessed or some shit. I don't know. This beat is crazy. I like this song, bro.
I just pretend that I'm in the dark. I don't regret, 'cause my heart can't take.
This part right here, bro, this is crazy, but
when it's said, when it's done, yeah, I don't ever wanna know. I could tell what you've done, yeah. When I look at you in your eyes, I see there's something burning inside you. Oh, inside you, in your eyes. I know it hurts to smile, but you try.
Hold up, who does he look like? He looks like, I think it's Jason, right? From Friday the 13th? The way he's walking?
When I look at you in your eyes, I see there's something burning inside you. Oh, inside you, in your eyes. I know it hurts to smile, but you try to. Oh, you try to. You always try to hide the pain. You always know just what to say. I always look the other way.
Who's gonna win? The nigga with the axe or the lady with the axe? I said the nigga with the axe. The nigga with the knife and the lady with the axe, bro. You got one good swing, you gotta get him. Or else you gonna make him mad. He's behind her. He's behind you.
I see there's something burning inside you. Oh, inside you.
What the fuck am I watching, bro? Why is she holding him with the afro like that, though, bro? It reminds me of, like, a Chia Pet or some shit. It's weird. What the fuck did I just watch, bro? I'll be able to test my... The fuck did I just watch, bro? That shit was weird. That shit just caught me off guard and everything, bro. Like, I don't get the symbolism, bro. Like, I thought that, like, when he wears the glasses, that's when he turns into, like, a demon or whatever, but... From the, like, the After Hours trailer, the album trailer and whatnot. But maybe I'm wrong. She could have simply took the dude's, the Weeknd's glasses off and whatnot. But, yeah, this music video was weird, bro. Like, there's always symbols, bro. Little, subtle symbols, you know what I mean? That people will just brush by and whatnot. This is my first time reacting to it, first time watching it or whatnot. So, of course, I'm not going to catch everything. But the song, bro, it's just so dope. But, like, the music video is so weird, bro. The music video is weird as shit. He looked like a fucking serial killer or some shit. But it was dope, bro. And my bad if you guys were hearing noises and shit. It's construction going on where I live and whatnot. But, yeah, it was dope, bro. I enjoyed it. It's a weird music video, but it's pretty dope. The song's dope. Unique. I won't say weird, but I'll say unique. It's not something you see all the time. But if y'all enjoyed my reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. With that being said, I'm going to see y'all later. I'm out. Peace.